It's very happy that today we are celebrating birthday of Sri Kondalakshman Bapuji Garu in a such a grand way. So it is a real tribute to Bapuji. So already I spoken on the 21st September aina vardhanti roju ikkade ee hallone manamu smarinchukodam jarigindi. So mana pillalu like Sharvani, Chetana, Swati, Ammu, Shreya Prakash. So chala chakkaga gana roopamlo Bapuji ni koniyadi nivallulu arpincharu. Ade vidhanga the entire history of Sri Kondalakshmana Bapuji garidi Swati chakkaga vivarinchadam jarigindi. So these students are belongs to third year, sir. So they practiced a lot last 2-3 days, and a big applause to them. So I am not going to actually a detailed history of Bapuji garu because already spoken by our beloved students. Just I want to tell a few personal things. So actually we invited Dr. Pavitra Vani Patale, who is a doctor and working as a doctor in Yashoda Hospital. First she has given consent to come over here today, but due to the personal reasons, shortly on 2nd October she is flying to London because of this COVID guidelines, so she couldn't attend today. That is the only reason. She actually expressed her all wishes and greetings to our students and staff on this occasion. And once again she messages to me that malli oka sari mi university ki vastanu mi oka officers toti students toti interact avutanani cheppadam jarigindi. That is the one thing I want to communicate from wishes from Dr. Pavitra Vani. Then only two things I want to tell, just few related to the Kondalakshman Bapuji garu. He is a very reputed person and known for self discipline. Atlane chala kramabaddhanga undadamu aneka deniki kuda beravakapodamu aina in 20 siddhantalanu nammukoni mundukelladamu aa siddhantala kosamu tana yokka ante political career ni kuda tyagam cheyadam jarigindi. So anta हाई लेवल मिनिस्टर का 5 times एमएलए उ तरह तन सिद्धांत कोसम पॉलिटिकल करियर नागरू दशाबाल दूर का उठू केवल प्रजल कोसम एस्पेशली तेलंगाना साधन चाल मुख्य पात्र पोषिंचारु. सो आये या लांग लाइफ की चपार एटे कंट्रोल्ड फुड हैबिट्स एंड असूय द्वेष लेकड़ एवरमीद असूय द्वेषमने लेको वाल सो दट अंड ओपन मैंड तो उड़ू अंड दीज आर द थिंग्स अंड सीइंग द पॉजिटिव एटिट्यूड इन ईवन एनी सिचुएशन ईवन इन बैड सिचुएशन. सो विच आर द एक्चुअली हाई कैरेक्टर्स. सो दीज एक्चुअली टू थिंग्स आई टू फाउंड इन माय हस्बैंड भोगा प्रभाकर हू वाज हियर टुडे. That is seeing everything positivity in every activity or anything, any bad or whatever it may be. So that is actually a great character. So these characters to be adapted by everyone for their own development as well as for this institute. So as I said before, so intakmundu annatlu kuda manamandaram kuda kalisi kattuga mana yokka university abhivruddhi kosamu ముందుకు వేయాలి అడుగులు వేయాలని ఇంకా మనము ఈ యొక్క తెలంగాణ రాష్ట్రమే కాకుండా దేశంలో కూడా ఒక మంచి ఉద్యాన విశ్వవిద్యాలయంగా వెలుగొందాలని కోరుకుంటూ ముగిస్తున్నాను.